So what is going on, guys? My name is Saito Keller, playing Driving School Sim, and today we are going to do Peru levels 5 to 8. But anyways, if you guys are new to my series, please subscribe to my channel. The bigger PCIs do so. But anyways, let's do it. All right.
Thank you.
Phew, alright, that was easy. Wait, hold on, I might crash the other car. Jeez. All right. All right, looks like everything's on. I forgot to turn off my blinker. My headlights and my wipers are on. So let's get started. We got this. So, all right, hit the brakes. All right. Oh geez, we gotta watch out for the bicyclist. Alright, just let him go. Okay, good. Oh, I already see the parking icon, but sure, we'll still have to use the right way. Alright. We still have to do things right here, guys. I cannot just cheat and use the shortcut. Alright, I'm going to turn right. Alright, there's a pedestrian. So, oh. Alright.
park in reverse again. Alright, that's okay. This thing is good. Alright. So, yes, of course, nightfall's happening again. Bro, the blinker. Wait, again, restart. The blinker just ended. Sorry if you hear that. there's just someone. I don't know. But if you didn't hear it, lucky for you. Lucky you. Alright. Whoa. He's using the blinker to go right, but he's not going right.
Thank you.
Wait, dude. The other levels in Peru, the destinations were kind of near though. Or is it a scooter? I don't know, but I'm sure it's a motorcycle. Oh. Alright. Okay, we gotta turn left. Sure, no problem. I see a pedestrian, but since I don't want to fail, I'll let him cross. parking icon. Nice. Oh my gosh, there's four cars there. I'm sorry. You're gonna have to see me overtake them. Get out of my way, cars. Good, it didn't tell me to park in reverse. Yes! That means I completed Peru 100%. Alright, wait. Were there no silver bronze trophies? Yup, they're all gold trophies! Yes! Another perfect map. But anyways, tomorrow we're doing a new map, Transfigurus. But anyways, thank you so much for watching me playing Driving School Sim. So watch next time for more. If you guys did enjoy this video, please leave a like and subscribe right now. I guess. Goodbye.